Welcome back to my channel. For our today's vlog, I'm going to teach you on how to wear infinity dress. Summer vacation is coming. Lovely couples are now planning for a wedding. That is why our infinity dresses are waving. Infinity dress is also known as convertible dress. This is now the new trend outfit for our wedding sponsors. Infinity dress can be styled in different ways depending on your preferred designs. If you want it to be backless, buckle waist, off shoulder, or turtleneck, well, this is the perfect choice. Today, I'm going to show you a simple way on how to wear this dress without using belts or even other accessories. What we only need is the infinity style.
What will be our style for today? Are you ready? Let's start!
First, take both straps straight up, make a cross in front, and then place it on opposite shoulder. Second, hold one strap under the other to make a cross in the back.
It's just easy, isn't it?
Following those four steps, you've already got another design. You may use your dress again in some other occasions like you've never used it before. It is possible by making your own designs, which makes you more comfortable and confident. What are you waiting for? Go and get yours now. Let's get in on the new trends and show the beauty that we've got.
Thanks for watching!